Is to bring his kids in the ways of the Lord. And because he's a missionary flying and traveling and sharing the gospel and the word of God throughout the world, he wanted to bring his kids to the island to train them what is the mission field, what is mission, and what it is to serve the Lord. And the amazing thing is they accepted to come with Daddy on a mission trip. And if you don't know Pastor Ron, he's not a pastor on mission that, oh, let's go to the beach. It's working. So there's a lot of work to be done. So they accepted, even though they know how their daddy is, they accepted to come with Daddy to serve on the island of Mauritius. And I think we can give God the praise for that.
Go away, that you would be mindful of us. What do you see that's worth looking our way? We are free in ways that we never should be. Sweet relief from the grip of these chains. don't deserve your glory. Still you show a love we cannot afford. Like him just draining from
glorified. from the Evangelical Church of Mauritius.
Okay.
So it's the second time that I am attending the Biblical Conference. Thanks to Pastor Ron, we have been blessed and uplifted by his teachings. Mm. And we can see the same person coming back to listen to his teachings that are really a blessing to us. Talking to friends, and I'm really sorry that there are friends, close friends, that haven't been able to share that good spiritual meal.
Next time when you tell yourself this isn't worth it, hold your head up, breathe and leave. Remember, ooh, ooh, you know it's gonna be alright. Ooh, ooh, you know it's gonna be alright. Well, there's a love much stronger.
Would you stop loving people? You didn't really send your son for them.
Yeah,
he sent his son for everyone.
Mais c'est vrai, Jésus, il vient envoyer son garçon pour nous, pour tout Jésus.
Now, look at verse 3.
Écoutons le verset 3.
Now therefore, O Lord,
c'est maintenant, Éternel,
please take my life.
Prends-moi la vie, Seigneur, me plaît, me plaît, me plaît, prends-moi la vie.
Wait a minute. You're a prophet of God.
Qu'est-ce qui se passe? Tu es le prophète de Dieu.
You work for God.
Tu travailles pour bon Dieu.
And he says, you know what, Lord?
Tu connais qu'avec bon Dieu.
People down there in that city, they're very happy, they're saved, they love you now. Would you just kill me?
Tu connais qu'avec Seigneur, le travail fini faire, pas la fin d'être sauvé. Et Jonas sortit de la ville et s'assit à l'orient de la ville.
He went out to the side of the city and he sat on a rock and he pouted.
Ele tinha lu e Jonas sortia de la ville, il vint assis dans une roche et il vint en colère.
You know what he did?
Je connais qu'il fit faire.
He did this.
Voilà ce qu'il fit faire.
I know none of your kids have ever done that.
Il vint aller, il vint tellement en colère, il assit dans le père et
what is he doing in verse 5?
Qu'il peut faire au verset 5?
He is hoping and praying that they will mess up and God will blow them up.
Qu'il peut faire? Il peut assiser sur sa cabane et il peut attendre. Il peut attendre à quel moment malin pour faillir, pour fauter, pour faire ce qui n'est pas bon et bon Dieu seul peut détruire ce dessin.
Just like we would do.
Pareil comme nous, tu peux faire, venir dans, nous, tu peux souhaiter.
That person's not going to stay saved.
I know them
too well.
It won't
last.
And
when they fall,
I'm
going
to laugh.
Ourselves that this is all.